Yeah, just look them here. Yeah, just look.
Thank you.
Just look here. Ma'am, look here. Will you send them?
I can't see.
One thing, hold on.
साइड में से ले
ओके थैंक्स।
PR plays a very important role. I think what is most important is the kind of people who you're dealing with. If they're nice people, then you two can operate like family and do very ethical, principled work. So I'm very happy to meet Namita and Tasneem. They both are a lovely team, and I wish them all the best because they deserve the best.
Okay, what is the best thing about this?
What is nice about them is, like I said, both these girls. These girls are powerhouses. I'm a woman, so every time I have a discussion with them, there's a lovely perspective that comes from them. So I like the woman connect we have. They're intelligent. They don't believe in doing anything that's just for the sake of it or the heck of it or just to grab eyeballs. I really love the work they're doing, and I think that's one of the reasons I appreciate them.
What's happening on the
professional front? I've signed a movie called Aadat. It's going to be directed by Bhushan Patel. It's scripted by Vikram Bhatt. It's produced by Mika Singh. There's another movie called Bhanupriya Virgin that is directed by Ajay Lohan and produced by CTV and Mahinder Dhariwal that should release, I think, in November, December. We've shot 90% of it and I've done another video with Mika Singh. So, yeah, and something or the other keeps happening. That's that. Thank you. Thank you.
Namita has a very good youthful energy, very enthusiastic, very mehnti. She has a very good future in PR, so I wish her a very happy birthday and many happy returns of the day. ये occasion नहीं है काम के बारे में बात करने के लिए, ये एक personal friend जैसी है नमिता, तो ये काम के बारे में बात करने वाली occasion नहीं है. मैं अपना बर्थडे कभी सेलिब्रेट नहीं करता, मैं अपने बर्थडे पे शौक मनाता हूँ कि मैं और एक साल और बूढ़ा हो गया. ये मेरा नज़रिया है, लेकिन नमिता अपना बर्थडे सेलिब्रेट करती है, खुश रहती है, तो मैं उसकी खुशी में शरीक होने आया हूँ. या विश हर अ वेरी हैप्पी बर्थडे एंड मैनी हैप्पी रिटर्न्स ऑफ द डे.
थैंक यू.